street food challenge. Exotic food in Thailand. Grasshopper. Cricket. Wanna accept the challenge?
Not the challenge today, yeah. Maybe after the race.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, not
small
before.
Small cricket.
That's crispy pata.
Silkworm, not crispy pata.
Lechon.
Silkworm.
Lechon.
Not lechon. Wanna join the challenge?
I've tried them all.
Really?
Yeah.
When?
Yeah,
today?
I've been in Thailand many times.
Okay.
The small ones
taste?
Are good.
Do you taste? Pretty taste and everything. Ah! One. It's a cricket. So, alas, kaya ba ng musang pa? You think I will not puke?
No, you're gonna be good. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna like it, actually.
Good,
yeah. You can try. What about this one?
Yours.
Yes, I will. Titikman ko na lang kayo, tapos hindi ako ibili. Tapos alis. God damn. A supper? I'll buy one. A supper? Small cricket. $30. Around 45 pesos. Yes. Aroy. Masarap sabihin. Yes. Thank you. If you're in Thailand, try one like this. Wow. Sarap, actually masarap. So mga musang, kung gutom na kayo sa bundok, huwag niyong sasabihin na napagkakaitan kayo ng supply. Maraming supply mula sa Panginoon, hindi niyo pinapansin. Okay? Ito, lahat yung mga tiyatawag sa Bisaya, Timus, ito na yun, ha? Masarap. Hindi lang kasi sinubukan eh. Ask in. Ha? Huwag mo na lang tingnan. Kasi kung i-imagine mo, ano to, parang ayaw mo kainin. Lasahan mo na lang. Okay? So if you are in Thailand, try the